Alright, hello again everybody. Tonight is a very foggy night out there, and this time I'm going to test my PHR-803T Blu-ray laser diode that's been harvested from an Xbox 360 DVD burner. And I'm running this at about 107 milliamps, so I'm going to turn the laser on. Once again, the beam is very visible in the distance. You can see the blue beam going up to infinity.